So we're back. So as far as like Cyberpunk, I just purchased it. I completed all the tutorials and whatnot, so I'm right where like the first mission started. Which I was sat on is like cutscenes beforehand. The what path did I choose? The corporate. The corporate. Afraid some local fishermen right. Might
I figured that both of the ones at the beginning, I feel like that was research. Like the foundation of how I got into the court to begin with, so I feel like this is actually playing the game, in my opinion.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phone. But that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Squad. Alrighty.
Looking for 1237. Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Fingers crossed it's not too late.
Is that you?
Ugh, I hate this life or death shit. Hurry. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corporal Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Ew.
Reapers. Oh yeah, V. They're coming. Wait for your chance.
pick the prick off.
Score big on that Prima's chrome she's got.
Take this one out first. Oh, it's three of four of them. All right. Ooh. We can hide from them. Hit the wrong button.
You know who you're messing with? Here comes that bullseye!
Hit the wrong button.
Tengo otra!
And him!
Can I... Hold up. Hit the wrong button. Fudge cakes. Where is...
Clean it up.
This one, load. Which one's the most recent? Is this the most recent? 12, 13. What's today's day? Today's the 14th. Which one's the most recent reason? Out of these, man. There it is. Go to the one that's this one. I hit the wrong button. I was trying to do a scan. There we go. That's the wrong one. There it is. Thank you. I did it again. The last checkpoint. Take him out. Oh, he's not the enemy. Do I not have the capabilities to do that? Quick hack upload in progress. Got you. So what is it doing? Oh, it's blocked. Okay, cool. How about this one? Not take this one out.
How dare you up the moon?
Rip up the shreds!
Well, I'm proud, I guess.
pick this, no cabrones!
Shit. So we're clear, I gotta be hard on this. Get it up. No one has it. Interesting. I could have, yeah, interesting. I don't know, I would have saw it. Anything over here? No.
Sensors. Looks like you got them. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Hey, Jim, today's your unlucky day. You probably wonder who I am. You probably heard of this. Unless you hit. Yeah, see. Patrick Presser's installed a little surprise. They do what I say or any little. I think 1,000 is a very good game. Okay, I'll install my surprise out of player. Blah, blah, blah. The hidden person you love is most first. If you tell NCPD, it's pointless. You have 2 days to pay, and I know you're ready. We're just going to install spy into your optics. We read it together. It's not a negotiation, June, so do not participate. Interesting. Huge saving. This kind of cyber. Need someone to watch your back. Got a stalker on your tail?
Yeah.
Iron out of your blood. Some freak give you looks and bad vibes. Or maybe you're just looking to pad your personal security. The head was got your bag. Survival of the fittest. It's the only part of map in the city. We are, as we show you enemies, just what that means. We'll protect you, your home, your workplace, your property. Hell, we even knock on a few doors if necessary. Become a king of the jungle. Choose the animals. Hey, nice. Culture. Forget you're a dead man walking. Damn. If any of your likeies show up here again, they're in for the worst than a split jaw. It's not an empty threat, try me before. Damn. Alright, cool.
Oh, man.
Toys. Got a lot of good stuff. Hand from Zetatech, used biosignature, but we ordered a jailbreak. Militech, clock on sites, wondering where the gun got it. Arasaka hormone, regulator, no biosignature. Some other curiosities. Optic actuators and cosmetic real skin. Huh. Well, you just think. Pushes back a little bit.
Let me take your back, man.
As I do so well. Did I come in through this door? No, there she is.
Jesus fucking Christ. Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into our biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking
this
in.
This does not look good.
Sandra Dorset, NC570442. Traumatine Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neuroport. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Damn.
Biomon claims Troma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Oh, fuck!
She's flatlining!
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo! Fuck, this is bad!
Engage, Vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked!
Fuera, cabrón! Get her outside!
Scaring the naked lady, nothing.
Scav rats abandoning ship.
Not that ordinary.
Decided to cut their losses.
Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
TT-133 to control. Patient NC-570442 secured. Stimulus being administered. 70 milligrams dopamine, 110 norepinephrine, 800 fibrinogen.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over.
Oh no, but
cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano, I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but you can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Won't leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
Interesting.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Relatively well. Trauma team took her off our hands. She'll recover.
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD's gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
Like any other, just bigger.
Nah, Mano, not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. City your train, city your scully in the gullies, yeah. Bully in the burrows, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. Right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fuck, no it. Man on our ass, tailing us. Hello. I don't like this beat.
Scum! Hijo de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie! super steady.
Alright. I can understand how... Hold on. I can understand why Call of Duty would lag. Yeah, it's very hard. Call of Duty would lag because it's online, but this is installed, and I think you had to be online, but the actual story is not online, so something's going on. Group reset. The scaling is what's going on. If I had to guess. Resolution scaling allows you to use one of the super resolution techniques to maintain excellent image quality with high performance. I don't have any idea. Get this intel right here, but that's DLS. What is DLS? This feature requires a GeForce RTX curve. Yeah, that's me. Speed it up for 4 minutes. See if that does anything. Shit. Let's run the benchmark. Oh wait, let me go ahead and save real quick. Can't save the first.
Hold tight, V!
I might have made it worse. Yeah, I made it worse. Alright. Graphics. I should have did the benchmark before, yeah. Not like in the middle of it, like. Defaults. Shit. Ray tracing. Ultra. Steam pack. Ray tracing. Immediate. Put it on low right now. Auto. Let's see that. That might have been a worse. I think I made it worse. Damn it. Alright, so like... Shit. Let's go all the way up here. Dude.
What's the first one? Is right here. Let's put it on low for right now. Resolution scaling. Let's turn it off. How's it going? Put it on low. Turn this off. I'm gonna die. Put everything on low. Is just acting funny. Let's put it on the battery anyway. That'll work.
Got you, asshole! B, aim for the driver! Chingalo!
Forgot about that. Did it crash? It might have crashed. Now, I didn't know that this was cross-platform, so I could play it on a PlayStation when I go to the, when I go to the bar.
Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V. It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Yeah, there's no reason to scale it if it already built to play on the standalone screen is already good. You gotta get graphics card while scale it to be able to get graphics card twice.
Yeah, I'm pulling out all the stops.
That's basically what that does.
Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am. Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. She's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through, but they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
So you can be nice when you feel like it.
When am I not nice?
Always?
I'm always never not nice.
I'm over flexing, still protective. Come straight for your neck, bitch. Natural selection. Roll another blunt, smoke it to perfection. We don't give a fuck, you don't give a fuck. Check this. Suicide is a suicide. What? Yeah, you know what it is. That was like one major, like, cheat code, too. I should have said that.
Like your average person.
This ain't your average badges. That's Magstack. NCPD's Apex Predators.
MTAC rolls in when things fly out of hand. Gonks out there, though. Just a midday snack for them. Well, show's over. Poor bastards. But they had it coming.
Looks all right.
Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
In a city tingling with desire.
Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president
Bug.
Of the Church of...
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today, Arasaka Corp's Relic.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Just... So can I save it? Look at my hair. Bro, that hair. Now we're changing the hair. I can work with that. That's all it is. I can't do that one. That one goes kind of hard. Sort of tough too. Also sort of tough. It's a little cleaner than what I had. We're gonna go with this one, but I wanna see what else I can do. Oh, that one's really clean. That one might be it too. I'm gonna go back to that one. Or this one. This one's even cleaner. Yeah, hold on. Let's do it like that. I think that's what I had at first. Nah, that was a little messier. I had it, like, long. But, like, really messy. What's this one? That one's different. Oh, this one's different, rather. Oh, no, I might go to that one. I like this one too, though. I really like that one, though, actually. So I really like this one, too, though. I think this is what I had it on at first. Yeah, this is what I had it on. This is what I had it on. Yeah. All right, so what we're going to do is... might put it on this. It depends on what clothes I got. Now, we're going to leave it like this for a little bit, and if I get some, like, good clothes, that's when I start, like, changing shit. Well, I'm just going to sleep right now, so I mean.
Well, I heard.
I really like this one, though. I like this one. That one's okay. I could honestly go for the bald, but I like this one too. That one's alright. Oh my god. This one's different. I like it. I'm gonna put this one on for right now. This one goes hard too. You know what? Let's put that on. Spend like an hour just customizing. I want to use this one though. This one. What's the one I just changed it to? Between that one I just showed and then. This one. Because I can still straighten it after that. Yeah. So I changed the hair color. Red. More. No, we're putting it back up to white. I like the white. Just the eyebrows. Eyebrow color. They're just like eyebrows. Turn out the scars. I should have made him a girl, to be honest. Okay. I did change the appearance in a... So I guess I didn't. Let's go to the...
I would just go to bed.
Something when I jacked into that corpo's biomon. No, neurovirus, sir. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. If you want some threads, meet me downstairs.
Jump out. Two. $872. I was about to say, I could have sworn I changed my hairstyle, and I hit my skull. I'm gonna put it on that. Scar of. No, we'll keep the scar on. Yeah. So, firm. That's the button I forgot to hit. Thank you. Is that what I'm wearing? There we go. Words.
Soya Silva, Mistador.
Hey V, Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. You could even call me a collector. Later, V.
So you are embarrassed.
Fucking gaunt piece of shit.
There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions as we head into the weekend.
Day, huh?
How'd you wind up here in this city? Piece of shit! Come on!
Oh, no. 14 is no good. It's just not enough. Wait, you mean 14 a day? Well, that's different.
What happened? I probably shouldn't stream it. At least now, I don't know.
How you like not on the hard world. Back. Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
Nah, not today. Thanks anyway.
Whatever. I'll be here.
In extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised.
What if I told you could have some fun and make a little indies, eddies? I said little eddies in a single stroke. In a single stroke. Oh my god. What if I told you could have some fun and make a little eddies in a single stroke? Fighting tournament's coming up. I think you've got what it takes. Flicking you the cords of your opponents. Money and fame are rating. Okay, it's like in a country accent. All right, a couple words about who you're going up against. Kabuki. One spoiler just came and see. Is that Arroyo, Buck, Six, Street Ganger, Ropios, Glenn, Caesar, Fist Like Fucking Hammers, Animals Club, Rhino. Woman's a legend, lays everyone flat. Oh, and one more thing, until the lockdown on Watson is lifted, you won't fight in any other districts. But don't worry, when things loosen up, you'll be the first to know. Alright.
Front level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark.
Did I just hit the wrong button again? I threw a grenade at him. I'm not cut out for this right now. What time is it? 16:23.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with M54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown...
Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and save it. I'll come back to this later. Alrighty.
With malware. Police experts...
Alrighty. Oh, quit game. And on that note, we'll end it there.